Hello everyone, and welcome to another part of a Supertux Redone series. So, this time around, it appears that I have to reduce some levels again because, unfortunately, some computer glitches hit me like a hammer in my head. It was quite a surprise for me, but I'm a brave man, and no technical difficulties will stop me ever. So hopefully this warning to my computer was intense enough to classify this video as major audiences only. And if it wasn't enough, hammering heads with hammer is not the only thing you will witness. You will also witness penguins hammering monsters with its butt. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of butt action from my penguin. It's going to use its feet as a deadly weapon. So this video is definitely not meant for underage people. Okay, so this time around, I am intending to be successful. I mean, I have to also plead the computer. Mr. Laptop, I don't know why you got angry at me last time around, but hopefully this time our partnership will be different. This time around, hopefully things will work out just fine. Yes, and by the way, I have ready some technological achievements of mankind to deal with this potential issue. I have a technology called Crumbling Path, and hopefully it will be enough to make this video go to its very, very end. Alright, so I'm back in the action. Alright, the bushes. The bushes attempted the ultimate strategy of being not a threat. And that strategy worked in their favor just fine. They died as quickly as they intended to. Yeah, I'm collecting coins. I'm flipping the switches. And the box is waiting for me. Alright, so I guess that box is my number one fan. Because it never tries to kill me. And it always watches me. That's a very nice, I guess, behavior for a box. Alright, now back into this place. Oh, a reward! I got a flower! Wow, yeah, I got all the reasons to be happy and burn some creatures. Alright, time to burn! Yeah, that was a very intense graphic. Hello, bush. You appear to be lonely. Ah, I guess no more. Oh, I guess friendship is indeed magic. I didn't even have to lift a finger, and Mother Nature took care of itself. Alright. Hello, bush. Bye, bush. Sorry about that. Alright, so I'm going in this direction. Alright. The challenge is very, very immersive. But thankfully, I have what it takes to deal with it. Hello, bushes. Hello, switch. Wow. It's time to do some backtracking. So I wonder, if I succeeded at this part once before, will I succeed twice? I guess I will find out. Wow, what a surprise! I did the unthinkable. I did the same puzzle twice in a row. Now that's quite impressive. Alright, so it's time to flip a switch again. Alright, so I'm going back again. So maybe, for some reason, I will just not handle this part psychologically and do a mistake like I just did that moment. Alright. Oh. Looks like Mr. Ultimate is dealing with a challenge. He has to calm down. I took a deep breath into my lungs and hopefully that solved the problem. Oh, a lonely pipe. I wonder what is your purpose in this existence, in this digital forest. I guess that is a mystery to be solved at some later day. Alright. Yeah. Hello, friends. Sorry to kill you, but I guess if you were smart, you wouldn't be going my way. Or I guess you really want those lessons. Alright, so far so good. Or not. Okay, so where do I start? Alright. So this wind physics, a very intricate thing. They make me think sometimes. Alright, so let's get back into your part. This time around I will do some scientific research. Ah, and this time around even Dragon is in support of my moves. Alright, so this is how we do it. Alright, so this is how it works. I get it. Alright. Oh wow. So now I see. If you pay attention, you can realize a lot of beautiful things in this game. Like for example, if you perfectly time your jumps, this wind will be your best friend. Like for example, first time you hit a pipe, you will just make a very small jump to the sky. And if you are patient enough, and if you wait for your second jump, you will jump like a balloon straight to your destination. So this is the value of paying attention. Okay, hello, owls. Okay, I guess I have a plot twist. So just wait and see. Will that owl kill me? My god! It just appears to me that that owl might be my secret ally. Unlike the mouse, which always tries to click outside my screen for some reason. Alright, so alright, I bomb. Alright, time to climb up the tree. Will these bad guys have a secret surprise for me? Nah, all they have is just some fireworks, I guess. And they're not very good at those fireworks either. Alright, I'm here. Oh, time for some coil action. I wonder, where exactly could I use this coil? Well, I guess if I keep it long enough myself, I will find out. Okay, ice cream time. Now I am big and I am mean, and I even got myself an a coil. Hello, pad. Alright, I am now mentally preparing to perform a jump. Okay, and I was successful. Okay, and I guess I'll have to jump even more. So, will I make it? Alright, hello friends, you like coils? Yeah, you like them. Ah, careful. Oh my. I guess you're not big fans of those coils after all. Alright, can I bring you up? No, and if I do this, no, nothing seems to work. So goodbye, coil. We are friends for the time being. We moved together for like a minute. And I definitely became a big fan of you, but unfortunately, the coil has to be left behind. So hopefully it will remember our precious time spent together and whatnot. In the meantime, I'm going to make progress. Oh, hello Bush. I guess you want to be in the action as well. Alright. Oh, hello Bomb. Wow. That was a very brave bomb. Oh, I guess it wants to entertain me. Ah, but I don't feel like I'm in the mood for that. Okay, hello tree. Alright, I guess that tree will appreciate that brief moment of success. I guess I showed some pity to that creature. And I showed him that it can also hit me sometimes. I guess now. Oh, I guess some of these monsters are trying to be brave. They're trying to kill me actually, for real. So I guess I'll be a little bit more serious right now. Hello, tree. Bush, what will you do? What will you do? Oh no, you fell down. What a surprise. Oh, another surprise. I thought that bomb explosion has been gone, but apparently I have to be even more patient than ever before. Alright, level. Time to be patient with you. Yeah, this is how a patient penguin deals with a level like this. Wow. Oh my, some casualties happened. Okay, there was a lot of dying involved. And some more deaths, unfortunately. Alright, some bombing. This time around I appear to be very patient. Alright, have I been here? I'm about to find out. And it appears that I will be completing the level very soon. Oh wow, very impressive. And I guess that bomb didn't like to be lonely, so it just detonated itself. It's time to exit. Alright, the exit has been reached and the level has been completed. Finally. Alright. Oh no 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 no. I know that owls are not my enemies, but I think I had enough of action with you. So let's go to the next level. Oh yeah, wooden roots. Alright, time to complete you as well. Alright, if I remember correctly, all you have to do in this level is just run forward. Wow, what a surprise. If you move in one direction long enough, you eventually leave some things behind. Wow, that is very deep, profound advice. Indeed. Alright, so. A bomb. A block. And a box. Alright, thank you. And a roadblock. I guess I'll have to use my skills and go around. Oh wow! And going around proved to be efficient. Oh. And that bush wants me dead potentially, but just not fast enough. Alright, I guess all these digital creatures were just out of breath. Guess it's time to do some building. Time to deal with some bombs. Hello? Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. This is how you pick a box. You pick it and you deliver it to its final destination. Alright, here I go. Progress is being made. Not that kind of progress. So let's try again. Patience. Patience is the key to success. Alright, so very wise words being told to myself was all I needed to make the necessary decisions. Alright, some more boxes are being carried around and I am out. Yeah, like, I mean, if these digital creatures really wanted me to get stuck, they wouldn't be so kind and they wouldn't leave their boxes lying around. But I guess they really want to succeed, like they want me to be successful, to complete the level. That's why they allow me to live, that's why they are not very much of a challenge. Alright, so apparently the biggest challenge in this game is me myself. My fingers might lead me to my death more frequently than these monsters will ever get to kill me. Alright, so here we go. My level is done. And I'm finally about to go into the unknown parts. Actually, I played this like a few months before. And the owls again. Hopefully it won't be the computer crash again. That hopefully that part will be avoided. Because it wouldn't be very nice. Like I went this far, I made this much progress. And then computer decides, nah, Mr. Ultimate, I think you have to grind some more. So let's do this. Alright, yeah. It appears that my computer is now feeling very, very nice. I'm touching its buttons and those buttons appear to be cool enough. So I guess the cooling pad is doing what it's supposed to do. Alright. Bomb flying down. See, those supposed bad guys, they might be my actual allies. They don't try to kill me. And they sometimes even kill themselves. So that's, I guess when you are a creature of nature, when you are a creature of the woods, killing is just not part of you. Like for example, I haven't seen many trees in real life try to be serial killers. So yeah, I guess these creatures are trying to act potentially realistically. Potentially, I said. Alright, I guess. They still might kill me if I don't act smart enough. As showcased by what that one brave bomb. It was so brave that it even managed to temporarily take away my speaking abilities. Because I was simply amazed. A bomb! A bomb trying to kill me! Who could have thought of that? That a bomb would come to me and a bomb would make me fly to the heaven and then fly down to the underground and die. By the way, that ice cream is not going to be in good shape very soon. It's going to be pretty rotten. Alright, but it's okay, I am Mr. Ultimate. And I'm so charismatic that even those owls, they choose to be on my side, so yeah. That's the power of speech skills. Alright, hello, Bush. Oh, hello, Owl. Let's be friends. I guess that Owl wanted to showcase to me. But sometimes you have to show some modesty. You don't need to always be all about big talks, because they might not always pan out and be correct. Alright, so these owls, they are very smart and they want to share some of their knowledge with me as well. So thank you, owls. Alright, a box. Alright, a box will try to bring some challenge to Mr. Ultimate. Mr. Ultimate versus a box. Alright, yeah, let's do this, box. Are you ready? Yeah, you are always ready. Unfortunately, you weren't ready this time. Alright. I saw that coil. I guess it's time for me to make some progress. Oh, box! I guess you really don't know how to pay attention. Oh well. I wonder, what was killed more frequently? Me by a box, or box by that bomb? You know, that's quite a contest, I believe. Alright, I'm going down. And now I see, I have to use the coil efficiently. Patient. Oh, sorry about that. Hello, owl. Alright. Time to move forward. Oh, what a nice explosion. Alright, it was very, very accurate indeed. Okay, another box. Another potential challenge, which was successful. So I guess... that box masterfully dragged my attention away from the vines, and the vines were what claimed my life. It was very unfortunate, but sometimes you have to deal with what you have to deal. Okay, bombs go down, thank you. Hello, bomb. Hello, ice cream. Maybe I can beat it. Or maybe not. Well, that ice cream is not going to be used. Alright. Yeah, I'm back. Back to this part. This part had no challenge in it, I believe. Alright, this part. Easy. Oh, very easy part. All I have to do is now just to pay attention to the vines. Mr. Ultimate, your eyes are on the vines. The vines are not my friend. The vines want me dead. Even if they don't move. They think that I will go to them and they will kill me. Those are very smart words. Hopefully, my attention is now at 100%. Alright, box. Show me what you got. Well, you got nothing, of course. Hello, 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 bomb. Alright, box. Let's see. Wow. Twice in a row. So those owls... even if they don't speak in English, they are definitely my allies. That's the only way to explain this all. Alright, hello, Bush. Time to go up. Alright, I'm getting closer and closer to that part where I died that one time ago. And patience, as always, is very effective. Alright, bomb out of my way. I got bigger issues to solve. Yeah, you're a pretty loud one. Okay, so. Alright, here I go. Wow! Being successful is sometimes very easy. All you have to do is just pay attention to what works and what doesn't. And see, you become some skill that you even start to dodge all the bombs. Alright, here I come again. Jumping time! The jumping was successful. So here's the bell. So apparently, I might be just halfway through the level at this point. Okay. Alright, so if I move to the right side of this level long enough, the exit will be reached. That bomb, I guess it was too excited to exist, so I guess it just terminated itself. Alright, hello, owl. Hello again. Thank you. Just coins. I got enough of them. Alright. Maybe this is... Oh, a different hat. Alright, as much as I would like to play with it, there's probably a lot of vines lying around, maybe not. And here we go, that was completed. Alright, crumbling path. Alright, let's see, which will crumble first? Me, my gaming skills, or these paths, apparently. Alright, so apparently I believe I will have to be very skilled, because I will only get one chance in this level. And if I don't use this chance efficiently, I might fail. Alright, so here's the challenge. What will I have to do? Alright, I think I remember this level. Alright, so let's start this one. This time around, I will be serious. This time around, I will do what I will have to do. Alright, so no more mercy for these bad guys, because I will have to do the most serious construction attempt I will ever have done. Alright, so back to this part. The box has been put down. Good. Now, careful. Alright, so things just got serious. Things have gone from pretty easy to potentially pretty difficult. Okay, and I have to deliver one more box to its destination. And the pet, at this particular moment, it's in very bad shape. But I'm Mr. Ultimate and I never give up. Yep, I guess I have to try again. So, this time around, I will have even more experience than my previous attempt. This time around, I'm going to deal with this level like a pro. Alright, hello ice cream. Alright, I'm back down here. Hello, hello bushes, nice to see you. Alright, so go here, I guess stay in this spot for the time being. Oh, careful. Alright. That wasn't very effective, but hopefully it will be good enough. Alright, so here comes the box time. Alright, I will collect all the coins, because why not? Maybe my penguin needs some extra motivation to deal with this part. Alright. Here I go! I guess I don't simply need to go. I need to jump! That's a very important realization. A realization so profound that it even made me to lag a little bit in my mind. Alright. So, important lesson. I will have to jump. Okay, I am ready for it. I am going to jump. And the jumping potentially was more efficient than the last time around. Because hopefully I'm still alive. Or not. Alright, so our strategy is being built right on the spot. I will be jumping on the top. On the top arch first, and then comes the bottom. Okay, hello ice cream. Alright, time to be smart. Time to knock this level out of the park. Hello Mr. Bomb. Alright, beautifully done. Oh, I don't need those coins. Time to take this block. Alright, bomb. Out of my way. Okay, I appear to be alive. Good job, Mr. Ultimate. Now, this time around, I will put this bomb to a very good use. Alright, bomb. Oh yeah! Like a true professional. Alright, and I got just enough blocks to successfully return back. So, Those who do not give up, those find a solution. Those find a way to beat the game, the level, the game. Alright. So I was truly moved by that successful attempt. Now, I'm going to successfully finish where that I began. Oh yeah, it's just a pretty difficult task. Oh, I made it! Like a professional! This is how I do it! Yeah, despite all the trouble which might arise, all the issues, you just try again till you succeed. Alright, here I go, here I come. Finally. Yeah! Hey! I'm now happy, all these creatures, they are going to experience me in my full happiness mood. Alright, Mr. Ultimate is happy. He beat a very difficult part, so that's why he is singing, cause this is the moment of his life. Okay, yay. There might be some challenge waiting for me, but it is okay, cause I am Ultimate. I never ever give up. Okay, this is going to be a jump. Hopefully I will make it just fine. Or maybe I will make it, maybe I will make it, I am going to make it. Wow, a bell is near, the challenge is complete already. So now I'm happy to be alive actually. Alright, some more jumping for me. Okay, I guess a block waiting for me. Oh my, a bouncy coil, I wonder how will I use that. Alright, I'm moving forward like a professional. Okay, this is the spot, I guess. Time to use the coil, and time to move forward. Alright, so challenge, where are you at? See, I've become smarter. My IQ has risen. It doesn't appear that even a box could stop me. Alright. Here I go. Oh, potential secrets waiting for me. Alright, and that box managed to survive. So I guess it has a very, its biggest achievement it has ever achieved. Alright, and the exit is complete. Congratulations to the Mr. Ultimate. And it appears that it's the time for me to make a break. Alright. So, I'm very close to fully completing the game, so possibly, very very likely, the next Supertux Redone part will be the final one. I will do a secret level, and I will do all these levels which I still have to complete, and after that, I will be back into the original content, the content which I haven't seen, the content which has been dropped last year on December 15, the content which I tried to achieve for like 3 months already. I will find those new levels, and the next part probably will be the part where I finally get to my destination where I wanted to be all along. Alright, so thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a very very beautiful and nice day. For the time being, the Supertux Redone series are on 1 or 2 day short break. Alright, so have a very nice and beautiful day.